Hi, I'm Dr. Roger Lobo with the American Society for Reproductive Medicine, and today we're talking about fertility. When we talk about fertility, we mean the ability to have children. Infertility is the inability to conceive after 1 year of unprotected intercourse, or after 6 months when the woman is over 35. Unfortunately, infertility is fairly common. It affects a little more than 7 million women and their partners in the U.S. about 12% of the reproductive age population. But infertility is not just a woman's problem. A male factor is solely responsible for infertility in about 20% of couples and contributes in another 30 to 40%. Unexplained infertility, when no cause can be determined, affects about 20% of couples. Getting pregnant requires many factors working together in both the man and the woman. Timing is critical. And there must be a healthy egg and sperm, an open passageway to transport the fertilized egg, and implantation of a healthy embryo into the uterus. When all these work properly, conception is successful about 20 to 25% of the time. In this series, we'll discuss causes of female and male infertility, how to find out if you or your partner are infertile, basic and advanced treatments available for infertility, and lastly, how to cope with this very emotional process. Before we begin the series, let me tell you a little bit about myself and the American Society for Reproductive Medicine, also known as ASRM. I'm an obstetrician gynecologist with additional education and training, and I'm certified in the subspecialty of reproductive endocrinology and fertility. I'm a professor of OBGYN at Columbia University in New York. ASRM is a multidisciplinary organization dedicated to the advancement of the art, science, and practice of reproductive medicine. To learn more, check out our other videos on fertility, including the causes and treatments of infertility.